Today we will be making a 6-inch cookie. We have all the different things we need here. We have the water, we have the butter, which is what you guys are seeing right there. So let's open this up and get to making. I will not be recording it going in the microwave, but I will be recording it coming out, and we will be recording me making it through every step, including opening this box. All right. So it comes with this little pan. You see right here. This is what you put all your ingredients in. Comes with the cookie mix. I just sprayed half my phone with this stuff. Yeah, I guess that's half the fun of baking this mess. All right, let's come on out. Open up a little more. It's flattened out. Let's just set the bag of mix. I'm wearing the wrong type. I'm wearing sweats, so I got like flour stains on my pants now. All right, we're gonna start with the water. Pour it in. Ever so carefully. Have three just in case. We're gonna start with that. We're gonna add a little bit of butter. I don't want to go crazy. It said 3 teaspoons butter, 2 teaspoons of the water. Yeah, let's see. Gonna try stirring it. It is very hard to stir it without making a complete mess right now. I'm just kind of making a mess at this point. Yeah, let's see. I forgot it needs to be melted butter. This is not melted. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna click pause, and we will be right back with the melted butter. So now we have the melted butter. Yeah, we need to pour all that in there. Now we can properly stir everything together. This is still a mess. Completely a mess in all of this. Gonna need the vacuum after this, after I'm done making this. I'm spilling it all over the place. Yeah, let's get camera shot, yes, and see all that good, some good stir action going. All right, let's see here. We're almost done. It's starting to look nice and mixed. Yeah. Also the reason it's hard to do a lot of cooking videos. I've done a couple. Mostly showcasing final results because of all of this. A mess. Just a mess. Right, you always gotta do the classic. A pretty good batter. Really buttery. We might have added too much butter, but we're fine. We're fine. Want to smooth it out so it bakes a little better. All right. We'll be back whenever the thing is finally 100% baked, and we'll show it off. So here is the final result. Kind of see it. It looks more like a cake, to be blatantly honest, than a cookie. Yeah, it's done. Let's take a bite out of it. Not bad. It does taste like what it is. It's a sugar cookie. We made it all right. Yeah.